Guys, good afternoon. Hold on, let me check. Is it afternoon? Good evening, guys. Okay, so it's few minutes past 4 o'clock. How are you guys doing? And today is Thursday. Okay, so I didn't stream. Hi, Sabah Khan. Hello, how are you? Good evening, beauty. Hi, Jude. What's up? Francisca, hello. Sam, live easy tips. Hello, how are you? Samri, I think so. Sandeep, hello, dearie. Hi, girl. What's up? Elsie, how are you doing? Fidelia, hi. Sandra, how are you doing? And good evening. Okay, Selena Ward, what's up? How are you doing? I hope you're doing great. And Classic Pretty, thank you so much. Charity Jew, thank you so much. Angel Royce, thank you so much, sweetie. Annabelle, how are you doing? I'm doing great. Thank you so much, Saha. Samira, I'm fine, Samira. Laden, Samet, oh my God. Isabel Monday, good evening to Loni Morales, good evening. Okay, it's evening around here, it's morning there. But it's evening here in Nigeria and in Abuja. Hi, welcome back from Gambia. Okay, thank you so much and thank you for welcoming me back. How are you doing and how is your day? From Taradad, your video was so sweet. Thank you, sweetie, and thank you so much for appreciating that. Hello, have been watching your videos all morning. Oh, really great. I'm so excited. Thank you so much, sweetie. Blessings. Thank you so much. Christian Mensah, good evening. I like your hairstyle. Thank you, sweetie. Thank you so much. Okay. Miriam Adigun. Hello, Miriam. Kate, hi. What's up? How are you doing? Bernice Chichi. Good evening, how are you doing? Love all your videos. Thank you, dearie. You are great. I love your video. Thank you, sweetie. Omar Bam, I'm from Italy. How are you? I'm fine, sweetie. I am so fine. Thank you so much. How do you clear spots from your face? Of course, I use the natural DIY. Of course, what? I mean, I have tons of it on my channel, alright? So you can check that out. Is fair white tip white or orange? It is orange, but I don't answer questions on branded products, okay? You have to ask me that on my website, Editorial 556. That is why I have that website to receive tons of your personal questions because branded cream and products, I don't answer questions like that here on this beauty, natural beauty channel, okay? Hi, looking sweet every day. Thank you so much. Thank you, dear. I love your makeup. Thank you, sweetie. Thank you. And that's from Kate. All right, Charisma. Hello, you look so beautiful. Thank you, Charisma. Howda. Hey, how are you? I'm from Howdy. Howdy. Is it Howdy or? Okay. Hi from Port Harcourt. Oh, my brother, how are you and how is Port Harcourt? Hi from Mauritius. Oh my God, I can't even pronounce that country. I'm sorry. I'll not find the right pattern at my. Okay, the thing is that you have to, there's no way you're gonna find that. You have to blend your rice. Take some rice in your kitchen and blend it into a powder form. That's how you're gonna have rice powder, okay? Need your number. Okay, Bernice Chichi, contact me through my website editorial556.com and yeah, I'm gonna be, you know, we're gonna relate more from that angle. Yeah, and I like your total video. Thank you so much, sweetie. but still having issues with my tummy from lag. Okay, Lagos is very close to me here. Okay, so I have tons of videos on, on reducing the tummy. I mean, you should be following up, on my videos so you will see videos when I post them. You have to first of all turn on your notification, and you're gonna be seeing videos when I post them. How can I get rid of dark spots? Okay, one of the ingredients you're gonna use in getting rid of dark spots is vitamin E and also apple cider vinegar. I tried to do at home but did not work. What is that? Flowers. Infinity, if in fact eyes, I don't get that. How do I get rid of belly fat? Okay, one of the ingredients I will tell you is your ginger and also your lemon. That is gonna help you so much. The rice powder, not rice palace. Okay, you're gonna take some of your rice from your kitchen and you're going to blend that into a powder form. Okay, that is the simplest way you're going to get rice powder, because of course you can get that in a local market. Okay. Hi, my skin is reacting to all the works for me. Okay, why is your skin reacting? Let me know. Did you use any cream or any soap? Did you change any stuff and all of that? I like your lips. Thank you so much, sweetie. All right, so let me know, or if you want to discuss with me privately, you can do that through my website, editorial556.com. My website is open and running very, very fast, okay? You can contact me through my website, editorial556.com, and we're going to be talking personally on why your skin is reacting. And I'm going to be asking you questions, and you're going to be giving me some answers, and then we can resolve that, okay? Hi, please, breast size increase, kiss. Okay, I have a video for on how to increase breast size, so check out that video and it's just gonna be helpful. Good afternoon to you, sweetie. Website, please. My website name is editorial556.com. The same editorial, you can see here in my channel, the same editorial, but I got to add 556.com because I have to differentiate my own editorial from others, and that is why you see it's editorial556.com. So my website name is editorial556.com. All right, sweetie, can I use baking powder instead of baking soda? No, baking powder would not work. Baking powder is not even used for the skin. All right, so no is the answer. Use baking soda. Another name for baking soda is bicarbonate of soda. Hi, good afternoon. Hello, good afternoon. I would love to see a makeup tutorial one day. Sure, definitely, I will do that, okay? When I have some good makeup. I love you too, love. Can you use vitamin E capsule on my stretch mark, please? Answer me. Yes, you can use that, and that is just gonna help so much. And alongside with shea butter, you can mix those two oil together, and it's gonna be helpful. Hi, you look pretty. Thank you so much, sweetie. Since that, I'm asking my question. Uh-oh. Please ask again. I'm sorry. Hi, I love you. That's from Mohammed. I love you too. Can I make my hair grow faster and longer? Yes, you can do that by applying some onion juice and garlic juice. All right? Make a juice from onion and garlic, and that is just gonna help to, make your hair grow fast and long. I love your videos. Thank you, Zainab. Onion juice and garlic juice, will I drink or what? You should apply it on your hair and also on your scalp, not drinking. Where are you located? And okay, I live right now in Abuja, in Nigeria, Abuja, okay. What is the name of your cream? Okay, you can check that on my vlog channel. Like, really, I mean, check that on my vlog channel, all right? Hi, sis, how are you? I'm fine, Zerida. I am fine, thank you so much. How many days should I apply it? You can apply it for the space of 2 weeks, and it's gonna be helpful. Now, for you to get rid of bad smell, like garlic and onion smell, you have to apply some essential oil, either lemon essential oil or any essential oil you can grab. Can I use natural organ oil for hair stretch mark? Yes, you can. Where should I check it? Check what, sweetie? Okay, my website or what? My website name is editorial556.com. You are wonderfully made, you know. Thank you so much. And you are perfectly made. Please tell me what to do to make me sexy for husband. Please, thank you. Number one, you have to trim down. And number two, your skin has to be glowing. And number three, your breath has to be good. And your teeth has to be white. Your leg has to always be clean, even if you walk outside, and your fingernails should be neat. I mean, what else? Is alum good to tighten the vag? Yes, it is. It is spelled A-L-U-M. It is. It will tighten you up so super badly. Okay, Trish, annoyed. Andy, sorry, I can't read French, and this is looking like French right up. And sorry, I can't read French, okay? You're one of the most beautiful women I've ever seen today, looking like a baby doll, doing good. Thank you so much, Lila. Thank you so much. Please, editorial, can Bella enlarge cream cause me and my breasts? What is good for penis enlargement is just for penis enlargement, not for breasts, okay? I have a video for enlarging the breasts. You can check that on my channel. Down below, I think I made that video 2 months ago. You can check that video out and you're going to be seeing that. Wow, editorial pretty. Hi, King Wana baby. What's up? Your remedy is very helpful and you're very natural. Tell me something about what? Okay, I didn't finish reading the message. Sorry, repeat that again. How to stop acne permanently. One of the things you're going to stop acne permanently is to, first of all, watch the kind of food you eat. Don't eat fatty food. And second of all, don't prick your face. Like, don't touch the pimples. Don't even touch it. Just leave it. Just leave it. And third of all, you have to exfoliate your face with baking soda and coconut oil, let's say twice or once in a week. And this is just going to help. Like, pimples is just going to be running away from you. Okay? How to remove stretch marks. Okay, one of the remedy for stretch mark is vitamin E, and also you can use shea butter. Hello there, how are you? Looking good today. Whitening my teeth. I made a video on how to whiten up the teeth. Okay, Vivian, thanks sis, God bless you, thank you so much. I made a video on how to whiten the teeth. Why not check down below my video? You're gonna be seeing that, okay, on how to whiten up the teeth. Okay, Andy, you're still writing on French. I can't read French. I don't even know French. I'm leaving you, Chai. I asked my question 100 times, no answer. Sorry, why am I seeing it now? Okay, please ask your question again, okay? So sorry about that. You should understand that we have so many messages coming up and I have to answer one. But I don't want to be tattooed, but want what? You want? I didn't get your question. Please ask again. How are you? Been watching you and follow up your tutorial to make myself lose. Okay, thank you. Please ask again. Edith, how can one do away with green veins? Okay, one of the things you're going to use to, you know, get rid of green veins is apple cider vinegar and coffee. This is just going to be helpful. And also, I mean, there are some cream that really, really bring about green veins on your skin, okay? So you should learn to, you know, recognize those kind of creams, and you should also learn to do away with those kind of creams, okay? So you can have a flawless skin. Are you a doctor? Of course, there are so many doctors. There are skin doctors and there are medical doctors, right? Yes. How can I get rid of green beans? All right, I answered that earlier. I said one of the reasons. Please send me your contact address and mobile phone number to me. Okay, all right. You're gonna contact me through my website, editorial556.com. Okay, let's talk personally from that place, editorial556.com. That is my website. Send me a message and it's gonna come straight to my email. Of course, I can send you my, mobile number here. All right, so the ingredients to get rid of green beans is, firstly, you have to do away with that cream or that gel that is, bringing about green beans on your skin. But if you can't do away with it with that, you have to manage it. And also, apple cider vinegar and coffee is gonna help to do the job. Okay, can I marry my? Yes, you can go ahead. You can go ahead. You have not yet checked your Facebook page there. Please send me message through my website, okay? Most of the time I'm always on my website and press. Okay, I'm gonna be making a research on that and I'm gonna be making a video on that too, okay? If I have harsh water, what do I do? Actually, have you been married and divorced? I am not a divorcee and I've not been married yet. I'm still single. Cannot hear me, Pat Rain. You cannot hear me? Okay, I think it should be the network. You bite my sweet lips. Okay, please come and bite it. I want someone to bite it for me. Thank you very much. How can one reduce lab fat? Okay, if you want to reduce lab fat, I did a video on how to remove face fat, and that remedy also is going to help to remove lab fat. How can I apply the apple cider vinegar and coffee to the green beans? Okay, that is what I have to make a video on that, okay, to show you. All right, any alternative instead of lemon for belly fat drink? Yes, there are alternative, plenty of them. You can use cucumber juice and carrots, and then you can add up ginger. My question, hello, I have very dry skin. Okay, one of the things you're gonna be using for dry skin is that you're gonna apply a little bit of coconut oil into your bathing water, and you're gonna be using much of, moisturizing cream instead of, all this cream that really makes the skin, harsh. What can I wash my face with if there are a lot of chemicals in the house water dry? I mean, okay, okay, you should apply a little bit of apple cider vinegar into the water, okay, and it's gonna help do the job for you. Long time I've seen your boyfriend. Yeah, he's busy. He's a busy guy. He works too, and of course, you're gonna be seeing him very soon. How to get your body clean of black spots? Okay, one of the remedy for black spots is apple cider vinegar and lemon. Editorial, my father has hospital in US. Can you a job? No, I don't want to work in a hospital. Thank you. I love my job and I would wish to continue. I don't want to work in a hospital. Great program. Thank you. I learned a lot. Thank you so much, sweetie. What can I do, please? What can you do for what? Omo Lara? Hello, is, I was using a certain tube and it didn't know how the stuff. Okay, because your question is really long about the tube thing, I have acne that leaves dark spots. What can I do? If I cannot answer your question here, please send me your question through my website, editorial556, based on the like, you know, tube and the reaction it has given you and your dark spot pigmentation and all of that. If I can't answer your question here because there are so many questions going up, send me that particular question through my website, editorial556.com. That is my website's name, editorial556.com. Okay, I have acne that leave dark spots. What can I do? Okay, Vani and Rampa, thank you for asking that question. Okay, one of the ingredients you're gonna use to get rid of dark spots on your skin is gonna be a parsley leaf or quaver leaf. And you're gonna use apple cider vinegar and you're gonna use lemon. These three ingredients, you're gonna sieve them, you know, make a juice out of them, and you're gonna use that to, you know, always apply on those parts in which you have dark spots. This year is your year of marital settlement. Just be ready. Oh my God! I'm so excited about that comment. Thank you so much for wishing me that. Yes, I need that, like, really crazy. I need a finger in these hands. Thank you so much. Okay, can you tell me how to treat spider veins? Thank you. Okay, one of the ingredients to treat spider veins, you're gonna be needing your coffee, you're gonna be needing your brown sugar, and you're gonna be needing some coconut oil, be it the solid or the liquid coconut oil. Mix this together to form a really thick consistency, not like a paste, and you're going to use that to scrub that part. Leave it there and it's just going to help. Here is how we waiting for your video on apple cider vinegar stuff. Okay, yeah, sure, I'm gonna be posting that. Just make sure to click on the bell icon beside the subscribe button so you will always be seeing my notification. All right, please, how can I get tall? Please, I made a video on how to get tall, and send me the name of the ingredients to remove dark spots on my face. Okay, I made a video on how to get tall. You can check that out on my video down below. How to treat a chin, under the chin. Okay, one of the things is that you're going to remove it in a natural form. By so doing, it's not just going to come out quickly. I made a video on how to remove unwanted hair. Why not check that out on my channel? Editorial, why I ask question, you don't answer the question. I'm sorry, baby. Please, okay. Hi, Miss. I know can get rid of what? Rash. Okay, one of the ingredients to get rid of rash is ginger juice, okay? Alright, so I just want to tell you guys that in this platform, I answer questions just shortly, short questions. And that is the reason why I urge you guys to turn on your notification bell. Alright, so you guys will be notified each time I post a video. So you can watch it if it's, you know, if it's what you really want, alright? So you don't miss any of my videos and always ask the same question all over again. And also, if I can't answer your questions right now, because I'm almost leaving you guys right now, if I can't answer your question because the questions are so much and they are running really fast, please ask me that same questions on my website. My website's name is editorial556.com. editorial556.com. Let me repeat again, editorial556.com. And also, I have tons of ingredients on my website. That is actually a new development. You know, I put all those ingredients on my website, so you can order the ingredients through my website. You know, and if you're located in Nigeria, they're going to bring the ingredients to you. And you know, all you need to do is just to call the number. Please teach me, editorial. I want to be like you, if you don't mind. I mean, you want to be like me in what terms? Because I am vast, I am so much, I am plenty, I am so everywhere. I love your courage. Keep it up. Thank you so much, sweetie. All right, guys, so I'm gonna be leaving you guys right now because I am feeling so dizzy. I need to go and rest, okay? We're gonna be chatting again on Sunday. And for now, stay beautiful. And if I have not answered your question, I am super sorry. Of course, you know how it is. I mean, the question goes up and quickly, and I can't answer all. But if your question is very, very, like, so urgent, you can send me your question through my website. My website name is editorial556.com. Editorial556.com. The same editorial on this channel. The same. You're gonna be seeing. You know, you're gonna be seeing. You know, some ingredient there, and you're gonna ask me your question, and it's gonna come straight to my email, and I'm gonna answer all of your questions. You know, I prefer you sending me your question through my website than sending it through my Facebook, okay? Because I'm always on my website working and answering questions. And also, you can also visit my blog channel. There are plenty of videos there. You're gonna be loving that channel too. Alright guys, so I'll see you soon. For now, let me go and rest, and you guys should, you know, we're gonna be chatting again on Sunday, okay? Bye. Alright, this one is for you guys. Bye guys.